Hi and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video in which we want to learn how to easily create textures using the grain texture effect. The process itself is pretty straightforward. Start by creating a fresh new document which doesn't have to be the biggest in terms of size since we're dealing with a live effect that will automatically adapt each time you resize it. Then, using the rectangle tool, create a square which we'll position to the center of our artboard and use to create the actual texture. With the shape in place, select it and then go to Effect, Photoshop Effects, Texture and left click on Grain. A little window will pop up giving you some options to play with. The first one is Intensity, which allows you to control the amount of grain or in this case white noise that is added to the final texture. Next we have Contrast, which as the name implies, lets you control the overall contrast of your texture. Finally we have Grain Type, which gives you the option to choose between 10 different grains, which of course will produce different results. For this example, we're going to use sprinkles, but feel free to experiment with all the other ones as soon as we are done. Now, once you're pleased with the look of your texture, hit OK in order to apply the effect. Once you have your texture, you can apply it to any project by simply pasting it over the shape or illustration that you want to add texture to, and then adjust it by playing with its blending mode and opacity.